What's up?
Hello, everyone.
Welcome to
I'm Alone. Okay, guys, I'm Anton. I'm ngayong adventurer.
Tapi ako naman si Anton. Ang inyong wanderer.
Girl, ako naman.
Chain that provides the food, fun, and friendliness of feel-good America.
I'm gonna be waiting for my food. Hungry, dude.
So, at dahil sobrang init ng panahon ngayon, Johnny Rockets offers three with shakes, and that is Cuyabano. The other is Hawaiian Breeze, and I ordered the Halo Halo one. Halo Halo! Here goes. Let's get the toppings first. It's banana and cream and some ube ice cream. So. Toppings niya, I see ube, then this is gelatin, bananas, beans, and sobrang punong-punong siya. Alright, ice cream. It's very creamy. Tapos, hindi siya ganun katamis, so tama-tama lang. Sakto-sakto lang yung tamis niya, everything. Try try this one first. This is surf and turf. So it consists of the bun, then tomatoes, and prawns. So this is a 150 grams patty. Then they call this lettuce Lola Rosa. And fries! We don't need this in burgers, people. We don't. Okay, let's do this. Oh, that's sobrang sarap nung patty niya. And you wouldn't believe how the prawns and the patty would mix well together. Sobrang juicy niya. Nakita niyo yung mantika, tumutulog. And the lettuce is so fresh. It is really for those people who have big appetite. Ang laki niya! Ang laki! Okay, so one more bite. So now I'm gonna taste a truffle burger. So the truffle burger consists of the asparagus, then this is the truffle cream, and this is the prosciutto. Prosciutto is an Italian ham. The patty, dude! Look at that! So this is like 150 grams patty. Dalawa siya! Mas malaki siya! Mas malaki! So there another layer of asparagus and prosciutto. So okay. My one, two, three. I love my life. Ang sarap niya. What's very prominent in this burger is matitikman mo talaga yung asparagus. The prosciutto is really, really juicy and fresh. Then the patty is, it's there. It's like it's very filling. And nawawala yung voice ko. Layang yung makeup ko. Okay, so for the fries. Salt. And now I'm gonna try my favorite. So this is the double bacon cheddar. So double bacon cheddar is consists of burger bun, then 4 slices of bacon, juicy bacon, then 4 slices of American cheese, 150 grams of patty. And onions and lettuce. Okay, I'm gonna try it. 1, 2, 3. Hindi kasi sa bibig ko. Bacon will always be bacon, so it's really, really crispy. And patty as always, but very juicy, very fresh. With the cheese, so malalasahan mo siya. Kahit naman nipis lang siya, so lasang lasa mo siya. And the lettuce is also fresh, and then also the tomatoes. So I'm gonna finish them all now. Would you mind? So that concludes my first food segment here in Jenny Rocket's Gorgeous Circle. Guys! I love it! Ketchup, gusto nyo?
Oh yeah.
Oy! May
video.
Okay.
Hi.
And action.
Nakikita nyo ba yun? Nakakaniya ako sa kanila. Mamaya hindi nila ako pansinin. Interviewin muna natin sila. Tara!
Pedal.
Ah, di pedal.
Oo, pedal kaya pedicab.
Pedicab.
Pedal.
Bakit cab?
Sakayan.
Sakayan. Pwede ko si Kuya! Lagyan kita ng star! Kapag pa, ano, Kuya, applicable ba yung sa kasabihang basta drivers with lover?
Ay, hindi ka
Kuya, may mga nasasakay pa kayong mga magagandang babae, tapos libre na lang.
Ah, meron nga po.
Meron. Kayo ah, lagad kayo sa asawa
niyo. Yung amo namin, boss namin. Hindi, yung amo namin, boss namin. Mayari kasi yun.
Biglang bawi. Boss na pala. Pero, meron na kayong mga naisasakay na mga pasaway na pasahero. Yung mga hindi nagbabayan.
Wala.
Wala pa naman. Lahat nagbabayan.
Kanya kasi yung 10 ano yun, sidecar.
Ah, 10 sidecar. Kanya. Tapos, kayo yung mamalim. Magkano ba ang isang sakay sa inyo?
Depende po.
Kunyari, hanggang doon lang sa kanto?
15
pesos. Mahal naman pala, kuya. Lalakad na lang ako. Joke lang! Hindi pa naman kayo nahuhuli ng mga MMDA. Swerving.
No.
Reckless driving. Wala pa naman.
Wala kami sa ano ng LTO yung batas sila.
Joke lang yun, kuya!
Ah, okay ba
yun? Hanggang saan po ba yung inaabot ng pedicab niyo?
DMV, World Trade, NSO.
World Trade? Hanggang MOA, pwede po. Hingihingan din po ba kayo ng lisensya kapag nag-drive kayo ng pedicab? Wala ng lisensya. Kuya, tanong ko lang, what is love?
Love means the body, the soul, and the mind. It lasts as long as the world lasts. Yan ang love.
Oh my gosh. That's so English.
Ay, gusto mo na? Gusto mo na Tagalog?
Yes, I want Tagalog.
Tagalog.
Ano ang pag-ibig?
Pag-ibig. Ang pag-ibig ay ang isip, katawan, kaluluwa at magpawalang hanggang habang ang mundo'y nabubuhay.
Yes! Come on! Come on! Tagalog. Come on! Thank you so much, Kuya! I love it!
I love you too.
I love you too! Alok sa inyo na ikaw naman yung maging pasahero. Tapos siya naman yung maging
pasahero. Meron, meron.
Meron naman. Ano nangyari?
Nagbayad siya.
What? Akala ko pa naman ako yung unang mag-aalok sa inyo ng ganun. Kasi kuya, gusto ko i-try eh. Okay lang ba?
Okay lang.
Gawin natin yan. Hatid kita sa bahay mo, kuya.
Ako, malayong bahay ko sa kapit.
maniningil sa inyo, kuya, ha?
Wala ako pong bayad. Pasero.
Game na to! Tara! Woo! Grabe, kuya! Ang hirap pala nito!
Oo,
grabe, pero siguro ano, yung muscles mo sa paa, sobrang lalaki na, no? Nakakapagod! Wait lang! Mabalik ko tayo, babatumba ka. Enjoy ba maging pasero, kuya?
Ha? Mas enjoy ako pag ako
boom! Nager. Hindi ko na kaya! Kuya, nag-enjoy pa talaga kayo dito?
Oo.
Oo? Nasaan po ba tayo, kuya? Mahal, mahal. Medyo mahal na bayad dito, ha?
Pinsin na, ang gandulo. Balik lang tayo rito eh.
Ano? Sabi mo babayaran mo ako.
Balis ka na nga dyan. Ako na nga lang mag-drive.
Ganun pala kahirap ang maging isang pedicab driver. Kailangan malakas ka at pagiging matinding workout to. Sobra sumakit yun dito ko, ha. Kahit konting oras lang yon. At ayun, sana next week abangan niyo ulit ako mag-try ng iba't ibang mga gawain. Bye-bye!
My name is Aidy. It is Idea spelled backwards. You are about to enter a science museum where you can learn about the interconnected stories of the smallest of things to the biggest of things in the atom, life, earth, and universe, and how they come together to form technology. The Mind Museum, like all science museums, requires you to explore on your own. It will greatly help that you also read the signs. We would appreciate that you handle our interactive exhibits carefully, so that others after you can enjoy them too. Kindly make your way to the exit once the museum song starts to play. This will signal the end of your time slot. You may also visit Science in the Park outside, where you can continue your experience. Let your curiosity guide you. Begin your journey of wonder now. In the likely case of emergency, marshals will be available to guide your safe exit out of the building.
Thank you,
Thank you, AD. Thank you,
She's so cute. So that's it, everyone. So we'll be starting our tour of the Mind Museum. Let's go!
What happens is?
Let go!
Hobbit and modern human. So, modern human. Oh, boy!
Oh, ito. Ba't di ka nakikinig?
Ano? Ano yan?
Ano, no speed na kasi ako. Medyo masama yung tama ko kanina.
Nako!
Sakit na ulo ko. Pwede, uwi na muna ako.
Uwi ka na?
Uwi na main din din.
Hi, I'm Princess Legaspi from Quezon City. May kasabihan po tayo, what is beauty if the brain is empty?
So I hope that you guys enjoyed my segment. So, saya di ba? Ang dami naming nakita and there's a lot of things that you could learn from na hindi nyo pa natututunan before from your museum trips nung bata kayo. Anyway, so everyone's invited. Kids, adults, teenagers, or whatever. You could come here at the Mind Museum in Bonifacio,
Loba City!
That's all. So, if you want to learn and you don't just want to be a pretty face with a brain, you want a brain.
Pre, gusto ko try ito kasi mukhang mabangis ito eh.
Laro tayo.
Laro tayo, pre ha.
Uy! Sino yan? Sino yan?
Sino
to? Sino to?
Hey guys, pa-autograph! Wow!
I'm ready.
Alright.
Are you ready?
Thank you.
Manila Polo Club. Ano yung tatryahan niyo? Underwater hockey. O, di ba? Underwater na hockey. May gamit tayong stick, gloves, at saka mask pang snorkeling. Kaya tingnan natin kung ano mangyayari sa akin. Load kayo, guys. We knew every line, now I can't remember.
So, of course, you have to hold your breath when you're on the water because the water will come in, right? So, when you're in the surface, you need to snorkel. So, what you need is a snorkel. You need to snorkel when you go up, you need to cover, and that's where when we use this. We don't want you to take your eyes off from the lake. Why? Because when you go up there, you don't have snorkel, you have to take your head out of the water and you don't know what's happening under you.
Is the ground. So of course you need to protect your hand because we're playing on the tiles, right? And then there's a ground. And then sometimes it's uneven and then you might touch your hand. So that's why you want the protection.
So the length of the field is you can have it until this one, at this length, but not more than that. Very long. When you turn, you'll hit a lot of people. And it's hard to turn when your fins is very long. Not training fins for swimming, the short one, because when you go breakaway, you'll be like, and then we'll just go past you. Right? So this is a good fin. Okay, full foot, should be full foot or like this strap, but as long as it's rubber. There's no buckles. In scuba diving here, there's buckles, right? So that's how, because you make it's just really rubber, grip it like this.
Okay,
not like this. Why? Because you want as much as possible the stick, this part especially is flat.
If you have a thumb there, then it's this
and the puck is just like I don't know, an inch high, and then if you're hanging there, you might just leave the puck behind. So you want it flat, and you want to push it at the bottom part of the puck, not in the center and not above, over here. Okay? So this one. And when you flick or when you make a pass, the thumb also makes a, it gives a push.
Yeah.
If like this, it's hard.
Good torquing, yeah. Right. A good point.
It's hard, so you have to. This is very important. Okay. So like this. Okay. Added protection also. Some people, instead of using a mouth guard, this one.
Yeah.
Instead of using this one, they use a teeth guard.
Oh, I see. So this is a mouth guard put onto a snorkel.
Yes.
Oh, it's modified. Oh, I got it. Okay.
During a game, we have 2 to 3 water rests. And then there's also deck rest. So it's all audible. The water ref, they see a foul, they will signal for the deck ref to make an audio.
Do you hear the sound in the water?
Yes. And then when you hear it, then they'll call the foul.
Tapos na yung underwater hockey. Sobrang nakakapagod. Hirap na hirap ako huminga. Tsaka, kung sa inyo mag-ice hockey na lang kayo, mga gawain sa lupa. Sobrang hirap talaga nito. Ang galing naman ng swimming. Sobrang bilis nila. Ako, bago pa lang. Sobrang hirap. Kaya, saludo ako sa kanila. Ang galing nila. Swimming na lang ako. Hi guys. Watch out, you can be in trouble. Let's dance, I
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Angelo Bautista, your host for today, and welcome to Upload. Yes, because you've been resigned yesterday,
and
Mr. J hired me today. Yes.
Ah, okay.
Because you're so unprofessional. You're very late most of the time, and gosh, you're so prima donna.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
So, we will talk about the discussion about her resignation. So, how was it?
My resignation.
How was it?
It was very smooth.
Yeah.
But I don't even.
And the production is so happy about it that you are going to resign. Good God!
All the girls standing in the line for the bathroom. All the girls standing in the line for the bathroom. All the girls standing in the.
All the girls standing in the.
All the girls standing in the line for the bathroom.
Yeah. You know, it's been a minute since expressed ourselves. It takes a lot of courage to say this, but I see sounds.
So actually here is Mr. Angelo Bautista with me. He is a photographer.
Hello,
and I'm interviewing him for today.
Yes.
So don't believe him. I did not resign. Okay?
She's did not.
Okay. So how long have you been a photographer, Mr. Jello?
That was year 2010. I was started. Siyempre, mga shots-shots lang, mga konti-konti. And then, medyo, alam mo na, nagkaroon ako ng SLR, tapos, I shoot everything I want, so yun. Tapos, yun, na-develop na lang.
Na-develop?
Oo, parang film na rin. Yes, yes.
Parang feelings. Okay. Ano daw? Thing to shoot, what is your genre, so to speak?
Actually, di ko alam eh.
Kahit ano lang?
Kahit ano lang. Actually, I was influenced by Rocky Gatorcon, which is an international fashion designer. He's very, very, kumbaga, parang surreal yung mga gawa niya eh. So, when, every time I shoot the creation, so parang nag-iiba na rin yung photo ko. So, I don't really...
It depends on the subject.
Yes, yes. So, actually, parang ganyan. Depende. Depende sa concept, depende doon sa ano, sa idea ng shoot. So, yun.
Photographs, you do a lot of like fantasy looking.
Yeah, oh.
Yeah.
Yun nga, gaya sinabi ko kay Rocky kasi parang more on, parang ba mga X-Men ang style, mga
parang Maleficent. Sobrang
kakaiba, yes. Eh, no? Mala, ano, mala Frozen yung style, mga ganun.
Frozen!
Yes.
Let it go! Kakanta na ako!
Frozen daw? Paano daw?
Alam mo yan.
Yeah.
Ano theme natin?
Gaya nga sinabi ko, parang ano kaya, parang princess ka, so parang ano, Elsa something.
Princess shoot.
Frozen, yeah.
Ayun, we should do that sometime.
Kinda busy.
Ganon, nag-offer na nga ako eh.
Sige, syempre, may privilege na ma-shoot ka, no?
Ganon, bigla akong binola.
Hindi, totoo yun.
The snow glows bright on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation. And it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like a swirling storm inside. My power is something, something, like something. I forgot the words. So, kunyari, ikaw ang isushoot mo.
Ako isushoot mo? Kunyari, so, selfie siya.
Kunyari, ikaw yung subject. What kind of theme would you like? Or sexy shoot?
Sexy?
Sexy shoot.
Sexy pero sexy shoot, parang di ko ata kaya yun.
Kaya mo yun. I believe in you.
Pag ikaw photographer, baka pwede. Sounds good, right?
What?
And then joke.
So, okay, kunyari, may gustong mag-photographer. Anong advice mo para sa
just shoot
share
with
your
their
wisdom.
Yeah, shoot with their hearts, you know.
Aww.
Basta shoot lang shoot as long as you're happy about the product, eh okay na 'yun. So, from time to time, ma-develop na rin 'yun na kahit hindi niyo binabalak. But things are change. Ma-develop. Everything kapag nasa passion mo yung ginagawa mo and you love doing it, so
you
yun
grow.
yeah definitely, right? Definitely.
So that's
yeah.
Great,
yeah.
Well, thank you so much, Jello, for being part of today's episode of Upload.
Yes,
I hope you enjoyed.
Yes, keep watching Upload. Thanks guys,
thank you so much. And